He's the only ESPN put him there. Like he's my name actually the ESPN. Man, the one in school. Spinner.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragdoll. Now, that's a penalty. That's going to be 2-1 unless I save it again. If it goes right, I need to put him off. Oh my god, they put it over the bar. I never concede penalties. They either hit the bar, put it over the bar, or I save it. What was that penalty? Of course it was Hazard, man. Best player, one of the top five best players in the world. And he does that. What was that?
In that game.
I know, but... Like, FIFA go to rank it, but oh, you should be good at taking penalties.
I mean, it is a penalty.
You should dink it over the bar. It was like how you think and they put it high and wide. Like, what?
This game. The fucking view. I just finished on a DBC.
I've not finished the DBC for ages, because. Mine is get 7 different card types with 100 chemistry.
I just completed that Spain one and it was fucking pissing me off. I couldn't get any Spanish players. And then when I got a full team and I needed one more, or even like a tiny bit of chemistry, I couldn't find any. I've got Ronaldo on this team.
What's your chemistry?
100.
Hello, my baby.
This isn't,
hello,
my
baby.
That isn't the Spanish one, but this is.
Do you
the
still
game.
What it was
starter packs and
or just whatever?
Yeah.
Starter pack. Okay, I'm
going to
change
them.
Because I've still no
change. I'm on FIFA still. 45 minutes. What a tackle stones up in your favourite right back to me. Right, well done, Schmeichel, lad. Too good, fam. Schmeichel's a little bit of a... I mean, I don't know if he's better than Leno, I've not tried him out yet, but Schmeichel's not done anything wrong for me. It's Josh, I ain't getting Leno.
3-1, mate, better score again.
Oh, what a save! Yeah. Big blondie.
Back with another save. Right, listen to this. So, do you know how that entire conversation started? Claire put a dildo on as a joke, obviously, because of the noble. And then, Calvin went, you're done, then you look cool. So, you got rid of it, and then you just hear Calvin go mental, and you're like, you go, so, if somebody's got a
This is a place in Wales.
Just up the road from stand by the first wing is we'll get a quindrobble, stand to city of go go go.
Hey, what, did you know Darren before?
No, but every time we ran at each other, it was just like something. And it's, you got to see it to my face.
Stop seeing it behind that screen. And I'm like, whoa, big man! I think your mom's need a good talk.
Next one is just got. It's a bit hard for Christmas because there's a gap. If you've got anything that's at the head screen, you see something about at the screen, the desk is off of us.
I know.
He called me, he went, oh, you're just annoying, I kind of looked at him like, I'm not gonna fuck with you, see, haven't
you? You should have said, oh, I don't know what you should have said, but you shouldn't have said, I know.
Oh no.
As you say, I know, Josh. No, but like, I get it and stuff, but like, if you didn't say, I know, then you'd be like, oh, bitch. This guy's a rebel, kidding. But I know you weren't, but it made you look a wee bit scared of him. It made it look that way, I know it isn't, but he's probably took that, like, he took that as if, like,
I'm so stupid. Now I'm going to die. I'm mad. Oh, we're going pleasant.
Leave me alone.
Darren's gonna hit me.
Leave me alone.
Huh? Are you scared of
Darren?
No.
Darren's
no.
A midget.
And he's smaller than me, and that's saying something.
He needs to leave you alone. He needs to leave all those little boys that he touches alone. And his mum. He needs to leave his mum alone.
Wow.
He's getting shot. Wait, Josh, are you going for
this?
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragdoll. Wow. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please.
Leave me alone. I'll get Mr. Robinson on you.
No, I was talking to him today, right, in maths, and he is a giant. I didn't realise how big he was. I'm up to his hips. What?
He's fucking huge.
How is the kitchen over, madam?
Here. Here, drop a weapon. We're getting rushed.
No, we're not.
There's a default. Fuck off. Me? He's got punishment.
You're the natural cop.
Is this man is talking to me? He's actually... He's fucking... I bet he's camping under the... He'd probably be camping under the stove.